Kerala is one of the most educated states in India. The people of Kerala have a great sense of humor, sense of wisdom, and they're art-loving. I wish Chief Minister Mr. Pinarayi Vijayan the very best for his oath-taking ceremony, and I wish him the very best to lead the state to success, to peace, and sustain the unity which they have.